Always a good drill. Good morning, Russ.
Good morning to you, Greg. It was a lovely day yesterday. We may get a few more of those lined up before this forecast eventually starts circling the drain. Let's have a look at your first weather report of the morning. This one brought to you by Rogers. Again, we start out over the eastern Pacific to see what is coming our way. And what I see right now is a pretty sizable dent in our high-pressure ridge. Now, it doesn't mean that this system moving over northern B.C., northern Alberta has enough punch to generate any kind of precipitation down here. But it's introducing some clouds along a weakening, trailing cold front. The high now sort of, I guess, if you will, divided in two by that sizable dent. It does rebound in time for the weekend. Just clouds moving through for today. We saw this coming a few days ago. Not a crystal clear sky forecast any longer. Certainly a dry one. Look at the difference as we zoom in on our close-up satellite and Doppler radar. Lots of cloud up above. What you can see from that image is in the lowest levels lurking right now. Parts of White Rock, South Delta towards Stevenson, parts of Richmond. Fog banks are forming, slowing it down a little bit for the morning hours. So your school day forecast includes fog for the first couple of hours of the day, then more sun just filtering its way through those clouds. 18 degrees, not quite as toasty as yesterday when we set a couple of local records and it got up near 22 in the eastern half of Metro Vancouver. For tomorrow, it's a very similar pattern. I got to fix that typo. It's not 22 today, it's 18. A similar pattern tomorrow, but then into the weekend, beautiful and sunny. Right through Saturday into Sunday, kind of half and half. Long range picture, things start to change. I think Monday, sort of our transition day towards cloudier skies. Showers roll in here during the day Tuesday. They're featured in your Wednesday forecast. If we were to stretch that out through the end of next week, we might actually be getting into our first storm cycle of the fall season. Some rainy, windy weather for the second half of next week. But Thor, that's a long ways off, right?
All right. Yeah, sunny skies until then. Thank you very much, Russ. Looking great out there. And we'll check traffic details right now. We have an early problem on the Alex Fraser Bridge already. It's midspan northbound affecting three vehicles, so expect big delays on the 90.